What does a TPM do? A trusted platform module is a specialized chip on an endpoint device that stores RSA encryption keys specific to the host system for hardware authentication. Each TPM chip contains an RSA key pair called the endorsement key EK.